gotta tell you something. There is this woman, and she's backstage right now, and her name is Sherry. She can't see us or hear us. She doesn't know what's going on. She thinks she's here because of her Partridge family knowledge. But I'm going to surprise her with one of the actual Partridge family people! I'd like to now bring out Sherry!
You're so great.
Oh,
I love you.
Well, I love you too. Okay, are you ready?
I think so.
I love trivia games, especially 70 trivia games, okay? I'd like you all to meet the host of Name That Partridge, Mr. Jerry Penicoli!
Thank you. Hi, Sherry. Okay.
All right. We're gonna get started.
You ready, Sherry? You ready, mm-hmm. Richard?
Oh, I'm ready.
Best out of five. And remember, audience, no helping, okay? The game is called what? Name That Partridge. Okay. Let's get started. Which partridges were related in real life? Sherry.
Shirley and Keith.
Exactly. Question number two. Which partridge in real life starred in the Broadway show Oklahoma? Sherry.
Shirley,
that's right! Exactly! Absolutely. All right, question number three. Which partridge left a sweater in Danny Brooker's cab in Manhattan and his daughter Sherry has kept it all these years?
Danny!
Exactly! Danny,
me!
Danny Button, your father's cab!
Yeah!
Exactly! Guess what? Woohoo! Ah! You win the lunchbox!
Bell or something. Is it true, Sherry, that you had Danny Bonaduce's sweater all this time? Tell me the story.
I still have the sweater after 25 years. My father drove a taxi in Manhattan, uh-huh. and he had Danny Bonaduce in the car, and he gave him an autographed picture of me, of himself, for me, because I loved the Partridge family, and I was like 9 at the time. And when he got out of the car, he left his sweater. I saved it all these years. And I slept with it for weeks. I brought it to school.
Well, I don't think we want to know that much about the sweater.
I brought it to school. I was so popular because that was when the Partridge family was very popular.
Uh-huh. Now your husband right there, he has the, you have the sweater?
Yes, I do.
You have it right in front of you? How old is this sweater?
About 25 years old.
Can you hold it up?
Sure.
And this was the actual sweater that Danny Bonaduce...
Oh!
Hey, buddy, how you been? Congratulations.
Oh, my God.
I have been looking for this sweater for 25 years. This is my favorite sweater.
I've had it.
Danny, you don't know where that sweater's been.
I was backstage. You've been sleeping with this for 25 years?
Well, no, when I was 9. I've had
like 6 marriages in that amount of time.
I saved it hoping someday that I would be able to tell you that I had it.
God, it was ugly then, and it's ugly now.
It was the 70s.
Wow, that's great. Well, thank you so much. That's so sweet.
Now, Danny, you promised. There was a radio something? What happened?
Yeah, well, we spoke on the radio in January.
I called you up, to be honest with you, because I was a little bit afraid of you. what happened, I called her up on my radio show, and we talked about the sweater, and I did. I promised to autograph this sweater for her.
And that was how long ago was that?
That was like January.
Yeah, it was almost a year ago.
And you didn't do it?
No, I didn't.
Naughty, naughty Partridge! Now,
I most certainly.
We're going to sign it.
Happy to.
S-H-E-R-I.
I think I love you.
Aww.
Danny, what are you doing now? You got a radio
I'm
show?
I'm the co-host of a morning radio show here in Los Angeles, and it's broadcast around the country as well as on 98.7 every morning out here in L.A. There you go.
And I know it was a long wait, but here is your autographed sweater from Danny Bonaduce.